are going to Fujairah today. It's a long drive, 140 kilometers from Dubai. But the road is very nice and we will hopefully inshallah reach in 1.5 hours. And on both of the side of the road you will find many deserts, vast deserts. So we have reached the Kurpakan beach. Kurpakan means the Greek of two jaws. On the way you will find a split towards the Fujairah and Kurpakan. So you can either go to Fujairah first or you can come to Kurpakan first. But normally this place is loved by the tourists. So people are coming firstly to Kurpakan, they are enjoying here. Here there is a Kurpakan port. It's a very famous deep sea port. This is Kurpakan port. The Kurpakan port is an important port here because it's the second largest deep sea port here in UAE.
Okay. So most of the containers and all the thing, it is coming here at this port.
It was in the possession of Portuguese in 16th century. So by the time in like 2 to 3 centuries, the Portuguese left and then it came under the control of these nations of Gulf. We have reached the Advani Tower. This Advani Tower was made in 16th century actually, and then it was demolished. After that the people who were conquering were coming to this land, they were demolishing it. So this Sheikh of Sharjah, they decided that they should make it, built it again. So in 2019 April it was built again. This is not the exact historical replica of that. They just made it a new one, but just in the thought of that, that it should show that it was before it was there at Advani Tower. So it is just adjacent to the port. So if you are coming upside, you are allowed to come upside and it's free. So then you can see the whole area of the port and whole Corniche of Kurpakan and the mountains on the back side. So you can see the whole city view while standing here. It's a very nice. It's a nice area. You must visit Kurpakan. There is parasailing, boats and everything, so you can enjoy here. They made a man-made waterfall next to this beach, so we will head there later. center is located on an area of 190,000 square feet and it has 357 columns. This architecture is based on the architecture of Roman Empire. Okay. This will give you the look of Rome, Italy. They have tried to replicate that and it's really nice. So if you are coming here, you feel like you are roaming in Rome, Italy, but actually this is part of UAE. So, but it's nice. If you are coming to Kurfakan, I would highly recommend that you should come here because it's free to enter. If there is any show is going on here, then it will cost you the price of the ticket. Otherwise, it's free.